How y'all doing, guys? So in today's tutorial, we're gonna create this animation right here. It is pretty satisfying, and we're gonna create this in Blender, and let's get started. We're gonna start with Blender default cube, and we're gonna delete, select A and delete, and then we're gonna add shift A, add cube, move it up with G and Z, scale it up with S. We're gonna go into tab, into edit mode, and we're gonna select face select. We're gonna select that and select the upper one, and we're gonna select G and Z, and we're gonna move it up, move it a little bit up, and we're gonna tab and go into object mode, and I'm gonna scale it with S and Y a bit. And I think we're pretty cool. So we're gonna add shift A and add UV sphere, right click and share smooth, and G and Z to move it up. And we're gonna use this add-on right here. If you don't have, I have link in the description and you can download it. So we're gonna select the sphere and select here emitter. I'm gonna select this box and select a collider. We're gonna create another UV sphere, share smooth, and put it right here. And we're gonna select the sphere, and we're gonna go to particle systems. I think 70 will be okay, and we're gonna select rotation, and we're gonna select dynamic rotation, and we're gonna go to render, select object, and we're gonna select sphere 1. So we are almost done, and then we're gonna select cube and add a material, new and create. And we're gonna select cube and go into tab and select the front face by clicking it. And we're gonna add one more material, new, select this and assign. And we're gonna go down and we're gonna zero in alpha, and we're gonna tab and go to object mode. And now if you go to cycles, You can either use EV or a cycle. So I'm gonna go in render view, and I added sky texture. Let me show you. You can select this yellow dot right here, and you're gonna add sky texture like this. And then you're gonna select the cube, zero in friction and damping 0.8. You're gonna select the sphere, and we're gonna go in particles and render, and we're gonna put 0.7 here, and we're gonna start simulator. So we're gonna free all bakes and put 150 right here and start simulating. So we're gonna play once and see. Yeah, this is kind of cool. So now we're gonna shading, and we're gonna go right here, pull this up and select shader editor, select your sphere right here, and we're gonna select new and select this and make it pretty yellow type. and we're gonna make it metallic, not that much, and roughness down a little bit, and we're gonna select the cube and give it a yellow color. Okay, so it's almost looking cool. Okay, we're gonna add camera and we're gonna move it to right, and we're gonna control alt and zero for adding camera. I'm gonna select the resolution of 1080 by 1920 because I like this resolution. Move it back a little bit with G and your scroll button on your mouse. And I'm gonna move this sphere and we're pretty cool. Now we're gonna play animation. You can see this is pretty cool right here. We're gonna fill up the camera. So here's the render setting. You can also do like this. I'm gonna put max samples 150, and I'm gonna add motion blur. Yeah, and that's all. I'm gonna put the frame rate on 25, and you can select the file path, and you have to do FFmpeg video and encoding, and on MPEG-4. And we're gonna use high quality. And that's all for today's video. If you have any question, comment down below, and if you like the video, make sure to subscribe and give thumbs up, and I will see you in the next video.